Some students traveled by train, airplane, or boat during the summer. This bar graph shows how many students used each type of travel. All right, let's look at this thing. All right, so it tells us that 5 students traveled by train. It tells us that 10 students traveled by airplane. And 2 students traveled by boat. And then we're asked, how many more students traveled by airplane than boat? Let's see. 10 students traveled by airplane, 2 traveled by boat. So how many more is 10 than 2? Well, we could figure that out by saying, well, what's 10 minus 2? So 10 minus 2 is going to be equal to 8. 8 more students traveled by airplane than by boat. And you could even see it in the bar graph that if you wanted to go from the 2 who traveled by boat to the 10 who traveled by airplane, you would have to add 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 more traveled by airplane than by boat. Let's keep going. Sonny, Rover, and Buster buried bones in the backyard, or in the yard. This bar graph shows how many bones each dog buried. All right. So Sonny buried 10 bones. Rover buried 3 bones. Buster buried 7 bones. How many fewer bones did Rover bury than Sonny? Let's see. Rover buried 3 bones. Sonny buried 10 bones. So how many fewer is 3 than 10? Well, to go from 10 to 3, you have to take away 7. 10 minus 7 is 3, or 10 minus 3 is 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So Rover buried 7 fewer bones than Sonny. 10 minus 3 is 7. The difference here is 7. 7. Let's do one more of these. Let's do one more. The weather in November was sunny, cloudy, or rainy. This bar graph shows the number of days of each kind of weather. All right. So we have 18 sunny days in November. We have 7 cloudy days in November. And we have 5 rainy days in November. How many rainy days were there in November? Well, I just said it. Look at the rainy category. This bar graph shows us it goes all the way up to 5. There were 5 rainy days in November. We got it right.